ගල්ල රූමස්සල කන්ද අසල ජංගල් බීච් වෙරළ තීරයේ සංචාරයට පැමිණි රුසියානු කාන්තාවන් දෙදෙනෙකු එම ස්ථානයේ වෙළඳසැලකින් තැඹිලි මිලදී ගැනීමට ගිය අවස්ථාවේ මුහුණ පෑ සිදුවීමක් ඔවුන් සමාජ මාධ්‍යයට මෙලෙස නිකුත් කර තිබුණා.
It's a jungle beach and we bought in a small shop a coconut. It was not fresh. We asked the seller to give another one. And she started shouting at us. She called the man, and the man pushed the girl on the ground. And the other man took a knife and began to threaten too. So the girl was injured. So she was blooded. We called the police. So the police must take measures for these people. So please be careful when you talk to the locals.